not about me. I mean, this is about the future of this country. You know, whether we want to take this country back to 2016 and 2020 when the world was a much more dangerous place and Donald Trump was president of the United States. The damage he did to our alliances is, we're still recovering from.
What do you think
we do not need to go back to that.